Hello everyone, we're playing Tera Online. I was just going to do some little Island of Dawn for y'all. I'm going to be playing Berserker Elin. Stupid cutscene.
There it is! The Island of Dawn! Now we'll see some action!
Patience, recruit. Whatever's on that island wiped out the first expedition. It's a graveyard for the Eric.
A graveyard for anyone who dares to cross swords with me, maybe. Who's with me?
Count me in. On the day I heard about a mysterious island rising out of the sea, I dreamed I'd see it for myself.
Then you need more ambitious dreams, my friend.
Mysterious, the voice acting is pretty decent, but the lip sync, terrible.
The Titans. That island is huge.
Enough chatter, recruits. Get down there and report for duty. For the Federation.
So here we go. I just changed channels, so it was a little less crowded here. Let's go ahead and go for the first quest. I'm not going to read any of this. I've already done this
Remember
a couple
this
times.
Fondly.
I know all this. I'm just going to pause for a second. You can pause and read the quest. And of course, I'm cute. I'm a little bunny. With a giant axe. Smash your face.
Something important. Make it happy.
Hey, okay, I get gear and all I have to do is walk. Turn that off. It's like the Baron's chat. Baraka Lancer and what? Looks like a priest.
Feel the core's power. Elves lead the way.
Yada yada. She's so racist.
Feel the core's power.
Okay. Off to kill some trees. Now these things do something weird on my subwoofer. Hey, block. Jeez, it costs a lot of mana to block now. Get on that ground. So clicky clicky so far. I need more skills. Yay, level 2. Ding! I'm gonna leave my gold behind. Be bad. That's perfect. Bye. back to turn in. Ooh, did I leave gold behind? Oh no. Don't want to be broke. Let's pick everything up.
Elves lead the way.
Yeah. Don't really care. But your fascination with the elves.
Ready for action.
You have the worst voice ever. Okay. More trees. Okay, what level do I... Yay, upgrade. And I'm more blue now. Probably gonna hit both of these guys. In front of me. Yeah, I still gotta work on my timing. That's for sure. It's all about the tiny little cues. Ah. Sorry, there's a truck in the background, and of course I'm not speaking a whole lot. Block. Combos. Ow. You weren't supposed to do that. You're supposed to try to smush me. Okay, so we need more elkage here. Whatever these things are called. Deer. Block some of these. Alright, yeah, you get to turn in the quests. Sorry about that, had to mute my mic. Sorry about the advertisement trucks. Who knows what it was selling. And of course I went the wrong way, as always. I didn't level up yet. Oop, what's this? Freelancer. This is the same thing I have on. Oh, hey.
Many require my help.
Hey, give me a weapon.
Tasks are worded. Fate is a cruel card dealer.
That's for sure.
You watch my back and I'll watch yours.
Pedophile.
You must need help. Let me show you what I've got.
How about... Oh, that could be twisted horribly. Alright, so this is how you train. If you're... For people who don't know about this game. Alright. If you're a magic class, like a mystic, sorceress, or sorcerer, priest, you go to the magic guy. Which is this guy. And then everybody else that would be tactical or physical, meaning berserker, lancer, warrior, hunter, slayer, goes to tactics. That's how they learn skills. So there's only two trainers. My problem is not everybody. Not all trainers work. There are these off-duty ones, which are really just a pain in the rear end.
Do not start what you can't finish.
But you will find plenty of them out here. The Cyclone. I've played a berserker a little bit before, and I guess you charge this? Oh, okay. So I guess based on levels, you get charges. Alright, I think. Can barely read this. Charge up your attacks by holding down the skill button. These release it to spin axe in a circle. Then release it to spin axe in a circle. Only first level charges available. Okay. That'd be fun. So... I got AoE attacks to do anyway. And as you can see, my MP fills up as I attack, but I think it always starts at zero, doesn't it? Or is that Slayer? I think that might be Slayer. Yeah, it doesn't deplete. Okay, let's try this here. Ow! Die, you little annoying things. Come here. Obviously that charge didn't go very well. There we go. Much better. Did I just accidentally kill one? I swang my axe in the wrong direction and or in the right direction and I hit somebody else. Oh, it's wonderful. Wonderful. Do this again. Practice that charge. Come back here. Where do you think you're going? Die. I think they remind me of those little guys from Toy Story. What were they called? That's not an upgrade. That is. Ooh, hello. It's only one more attack. It looks better. I'm not supposed to kill you, but I'm gonna kill you anyway. That was awesome. Take that. Should be able to get meat out of them. That'd be funny. Skin them. Oh. I can't interrupt that with a block. Na-na-na. Scroll of Resurrection. Healing Orb. Okay. So I think I spend more per charges, maybe? Dad, stop it. Let me make my crosshair bigger. A little hard to see. No, you don't. I'm going to beat you. Take that. Oh. I have an axe, it's fitting. Chopped down trees. I think they're trees. No, you probably hear the doo 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 your bass mix if you have one.